Welcome to my new house. It's a little late in the afternoon, so it's not the best view of everything, but it's still awfully nice. Check out my housewarming gift.
That's jackfruit.
Yep. Some planters, plant some stuff. Got my beat up bananas. Yeah, ugly. But I got bananas. And I got a blender. And I got this. Wow. Ballin'. Got a Widowmaker up there. I tried cutting it off. It looks like something. I don't know if they're reaching that all around or climbing the tree. Ballin'. Let's get a view of the house. Joe Ballin'. Look over here. Oh, check out the papayas. Yeah. It's pretty nice. Pretty nice. Oh, a little stone wall. Some oranges. Gonna have to get an orange juicer, some kind. Oh, the lemons. Yeah. And I was thinking about buying a lemon at the market. Look at how tiny and orange those ones are. Dead branches. Live branches. Yeah. Stream. Stem. Little tour of the yard. The house. Oh my god, look at that. He's got a little weather station. That's what I'm talking about. Set the wind, direction, speed. Probably got a thermostat. That's what I'm talking about. Probably rain gauge and thermostat or something, I don't know. It's nice though. Need to set those up all over our property. We are sneaking up on something here. Can't see it. There it is. Look at the size of it. Oops. It's like bigger than my hand. There's my salad. Some purple cabbage, tomatoes, cucumbers, avocado, lemon, and onions. I'm just kidding. That's purple cabbage. And over here, I am cooking, although you can't see it, purple cabbage camote, which is like a purple potato. And some purple beans, but they turned white. Camote turned more purple while it was cooking, and the beans turned more white. And cabbage. It's Barney and bean soup. Better shot of my salad. This is from the Barney and Bean soup. Now put some lemon. It's like my water drink for the morning. This is what I'm having for lunch. Orito bananas. Sweetest bananas. So I went down to the river over that way. Got some sand. Went over there. Got some dirt, clay. Been mixing up, throwing seeds in. Then I've been mixing in some of this dead leaf mixture. It's like moss and dead leaf. See, there's moss growing all up on there. I just scraped it off. Got some bananas. And that one I'm gonna let rot. And then I got jackfruit, and then crunchy jackfruits. Kind of marked it. And then potato, purple camote potato. And I got some, I think it's ice cream bean, or velvet bean, and another different sweet potato, durian, and miracle berry. Jackfruit from yesterday. Got quite a bit left. That's what I collected. Yeah. That's with the flash on. Light. It's leftover Barney soup. And then some fresh veggies. And there's the beans from yesterday, which I also mixed in there. Barney soup and beans and salad.